floor technician named Zach Young called us from a nearby foundry. The True Sons took over a couple months ago, but he managed to escape. We told him to go radio silent. I'll try to get a hold of him while you investigate the site.
Communication relay, offline.
Division! I fucking knew it!
Hostile radio, intercepted.
No, but the Colonel will kill us if we miss the Whisper. I'm getting on the big gun.
A lesson.
One more. Go.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Through the forge.
Anything in there we can use against it?
A bunch of molten iron, I guess.
We can work with that.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Lieutenant Gray failed me. I recommend you do not.
They don't stand a chance against me, Colonel.
You should get to the control room. Watch out for the forge. It gets hotter than hell in there.
Serious trauma detected. Agent incapacitated. An agent needs assistance. Agent fi-
The True Sun's cannon is destroyed, but we're not done yet. Zach, where can we find Colonel Morozova?
The main furnace. Safest route is through the aqueduct.
Dig up a few files on Morozova.
A vital sign.
Systems critically compromised.
Whatever it takes, make sure Morozova doesn't escape.
up their position. Support them with mortars. Compromising the train. Take him out. Our armor is shredded. Deal with the division, or you'll have to deal with Morozova.
Accelerate their plans, but it looks like they were only days away from raining hell on DC with that train.